my name is Katalin. I'm the owner of Pow Gym in Chicago's West Loop. Let's go over throwing the hook on the heavy bag. First of all, when you throw a hook punch, it does matter how far you are from the bag. So if we set ourselves up and we're learning the hook, the best place to set it up is where you have a nice right angle at the elbow of the lead side arm. I like to teach that you roll to your left side to launch that lead side hook. So you would roll, still grounding your weight, making sure you don't over transfer to the front leg, and then launch. Every single time, you're working on getting that elbow up about the height of the wrist or a little bit higher. Injuries on the hook tend to happen when they're thrown and the elbow drops below the wrist, and then an individual compensates by breaking at the wrist, meaning creating flexion or a bend at the wrist. So I'm going to show you without the glove. When I throw this punch, I want that elbow to be nice and structured and strong. That gives me a lot of frame and a lot of power behind the hook. When that elbow drops below and you're trying to flatten your knuckles, you'll find that you start to feel most of that strain in the wrist. So when you're throwing this hook punch, you want to work on rolling to get that little wind up. And then as you launch, you're punching energy off that front leg and getting the elbow up. Another way you can think about it is that there is a pole in front of the bag and you're bringing your arm up and around the pole. So that is one small tip to hopefully prevent injuries in your wrist when throwing the hook punch.